just don't understand. In the name of justice, in the name of peace, but will this killing and fighting ever cease? People ripping off their fellow man, doing everything wrong, everything they can. Why they want to harm the man, I just don't understand. People, can't you see what we're living in? The way the world is now, can't nobody win. Oh, they want to harm the man. No, oh, 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 oh.
Ladies, ladies, come on, let's go. Hey, pal, come on. Ladies, let's move it, okay? Sugar? Sugar? Let's move it, darling, okay? Now don't give me a hard time today. Let's move. Come on, let's move. How you gentlemen doing today?
Fine.
Yeah, doing fine. How you doing?
All right. How's the family?
All real nice.
Good.
Hey, Jay.
What you done now, man? Don't you not keep yourself out of trouble? Come on, man. Bringing a man to the place? You don't know what we got laying around. God. Don't.
How you doing, HJ?
What's happening, Mr. Cool?
Oh, nothing much. Fellows?
Now, aren't you a little too big for that AP, huh?
Holy water.
Just suppose Mr. Kool wasn't happening by and a young rookie cop saw you run out of Willie's. Do you know what could have happened to you, huh? Do you? So why were you running out of Willie's, huh?
I had to piss. Now, I was late for the meeting.
I guess you didn't rip old Willie off or here to beat me here.
Oh, that old bastard.
That old bastard, huh? Well, let me tell you something. That old bastard chased Hummer Moorhead up an alley, took his pistol from him, shoved it clean up his ass, and blew his belly through his face. Now, that's what that old bastard did.
God damn.
Mom, I thought it was Hummer's old lady did that.
Yeah, well, you guys go on try and rip old Willie off, and he's liable to come here with that same pistol. And you, dude, you ought to know better. You know that stuff's gonna turn your mind around.
Oh, man. I don't have to listen to all that stuff.
Hey, man, I want to get straight.
Crazy.
I think your young brothers should cool it. Yeah? Just cool it. I guess you don't know anything about... Thank you. Guess you don't know anything about old Lady Crowder's refrigerator, huh? One in the cellar.
Come on, Mr. Kool. That old skag, she hate the world, man.
Yeah, well, I happened to over at the junkyard laid $2 on some dude for the box, and the description might be you.
Oh, what happened is blind. How are you gonna see?
He hears good and his nose works.
His nose works.
Look, AJ, look. You tell this dude to be a little more cool, or I'm gonna have to do a thing on his brains, you dig?
I hear you, man.
But you also to tell him that when he's juicing, stay off the streets, okay?
Oh, man, that's some jive time action, man.
Yeah, ain't nobody playing tight with the man.
Hey, man, I mean, if these are my partners, man, you can't run no thing with me about my partners. Like, I've known these guys longer than I've known you. You might be cool, but, you ain't that cool.
You may be right, young blood. You just may be right. But I think I'm cool enough and wise enough to realize that in 20 years you'll end up like Willie Wayne. And there ain't nothing as cold as a 40-year-old gang leader with no gang. Now, you take a long think on that, dude. A long think.
Don't be giving us... Yo, man, be quiet. Just be cool. I done told you about that now. If it wasn't for that man, you'd be in a slam. Sorry about that, Mr. Cool. I'll catch you later on, man. I'll take a think on that, too, man. Think about that.
What you say, brother?
All right. Hey, ho.
Mr. Kool.
Didn't I tell you to stay home?
Hey, AJ.
Mr. Kool, why him?
Why? Because he was a black cop in the jungle. He just got too close to the animals.
You're gonna be all right now, okay? Okay?
HJ, what's with Tommy?
What you done? You into something again? Tommy?
He seen something. It scared him.
Shut that thing off. Somebody gunned you.
Shut up, Mama.
They're working that stuff again.
You got the man coming down here with your natural ass. What you done?
Get off him. You ain't his old man. Picking up Mr. Kool. He's dead.
You in this?
Ain't no way.
A dead cop is a good cop. Cracker or nigga.
But it's Mr. Kool, I tell you.
Lord, that fine man.
He ain't no different than any other jive-ass cop.
Mr. Kool, He was just Mr. Kool. Don't worry, little dude. I'll be back. Come on, Blood.
Thank you.
man ain't finding nothing. Hey, man, that's bad news. Tommy saw the killer, and the killer might have saw Tommy.
That dude ain't gonna want nobody around that can finger him either.
I know, you have to have somebody on Tommy's case all the time, man.
Spades just live for this kind of shit.
We spades just trying to live, period.
Hey, man, everybody knows it ain't the two things niggas live for, except for this dude.
You want to see how funny it is with my boot off your ass?
I want to see how funny you look hopping around on one boot anyway.
Hey, we just passing by. We don't mean nothing.
Yeah, he ain't trying to be funny. He's just plain stupid.
Right. There ain't no dumb or darky in this whole world.
Move on or I'll run all your asses in.
Boy, now that Mr. Cool's gone, no more cool ones left. Hey, Tommy, Dick.
Come on in. Yeah, sit down. You must be H.J.
I don't know, man. Hey, he's just a little takeaway someplace, ain't he? Oh, man. Hey. Come on, now. I ain't going nowhere. Not without you. Now, come on, sit down there and play with your toys.
He's very fond of you.
Yeah, man, we tight.
He tags around with you.
Maybe. When I let him.
Your grandmother didn't want to discuss his problem.
She don't come off too good with strangers, man.
Well, how about you rapping about it with me? Look, I'm on your side. Hey, that little fella has experienced a bad shock.
So?
So? So, do you know anything about it? Your grandmother thinks it's a spell. She thinks somebody put a spell on Tommy. Well, H.J., you don't believe in spells, do you?
Come on, man, what you think I am?
Okay, then let's stop playing games, man. I know where you're coming from. Now, if you really want to help Tommy, then you've got to get your thing together. Now, you're gonna have to carry the whole load. That's right. For Tommy, for your grandmother, for everybody. So, if you're gonna be the man of the family, then you're gonna have to let me help you be the man of the family. Roll up your sleeves.
It ain't my trip, man.
Are you sure?
Is your mama black?
I don't play that. Now, I'm only concerned with a little guy who needs a lot of help, and no junkie could do that. Roll up your sleeves, man.
Bye.
Okay, now put it. Now putting it simply, people get scared, and they get what is called a temporary block, where they get frozen. You dig what I'm saying?
Hey, man, you just laying a lot of words on me, man. I mean, like, and I'm gonna make Tommy talk no more.
Then what will make Tommy talk again is a whole lot of love and a whole lot of understanding. Best medicine in the world. Can you dig that? And you get to be the doctor because he trusts you. Youngsters usually pull out of it in time, but some take longer than others. So it takes a lot of patience. And remember, man, don't try to push him. Don't try to drag that hidden thing out of him. Okay?
Yeah, man.
Y'all can split. Hey, wait a minute, man. Now, come back next week. Yeah. HJ.
All right. Okay.
No. Come on, Tommy.
We come here.
Yes.
We come here today to bury a man.
Yes.
A real man.
Yes.
It ain't often we bury a man these days. We bury little youngsters run over in the street.
Yes.
Some with hearts and their brains used up.
Yes.
Little junkies.
Yes.
Lay it on me, Jesus.
Yeah.
Give me the strength to tell it like it is.
Yeah.
Even Brown's a her thing, baby.
Man, don't you ever stop talking?
Mr. Kool has left this veil of torment.
Yeah.
This veil of fear.
Yeah.
Here's a letter from one of those boys that Brother Jimmy saved. Saved, Jesus.
Yeah.
Letter reads, I could have been shooting up like my big brother. But you got hold of me that time. And you said, cool it. Like you always done. Greater love hath no man for another than the man who laid down his life for you, brothers and sisters. For you. I'm not here to moan the man you call Mr. There ain't a child of God here that can be defeated.
Yeah.
We're all like the leaves that fall in the winter wind and fade away. But as sure as I'm standing here, I tell you, they all come back. We pour concrete on the grass, and the grass beneath it dies. But then the quiet voice of the sun speaks. And the day comes in, and there's a voice that say, come to me. And soon, brothers, wherever that grass is, it breaks through the concrete. Now, before your hearts fill with sadness,
thank you. Damn that Matthew. He's supposed to be watching Tommy.
Of you. Through it. Every day and over all the way, he
Cool. He was my main man. He was really a together brother.
What my husband died for was bullshit. Pure bullshit.
But the street owes him something. The street owes Mr. Cool.
Let's go.
Come on, Tommy.
Yeah, he babied you, punk. And look what it got him.
Going home now, my Tommy, okay? Come on. I'll be home later on, my boy.
You should be careful.
All right. Come on, fellas.
She can get by that cheap wine on your breath.
Breath? Man, how's she gonna smell nothing, man, when I'm laying up in all them flowers, stone dead?
Yo, man, Abby, just knock it off, all right? All right, all right?
What's happening, bro?
Hey, don't you find it, yeah. Man.
Yeah. All right, man. You running any numbers, man? Man, they kept us in the slam for 24. Then my boss raised us. Here I am, pretty and bad. Super bad. I can't take no bread just yet. What's dragging you, dude?
Man, you know, like, we just come from that funeral. You know how that is.
Oh, rough.
They know anything downtown? Like, who hit Mr. Cool?
Yeah, man, they got bullets. All they need is the nigga that pulled the trigger.
There gotta be some bloods around who didn't dig Kool's action.
I don't dig.
I mean, like, Kool's sending a lot of bloods up to the slam. Some of them gotta be out.
Hey, they got fouls, you know, man. That's why anybody that ever knew Kool's getting busted.
When that man loses one of his own, it ain't safe for us niggas to be walking the streets. You dig it?
Yeah.
Hey, check it out, man. Fouls. What you say, man? If Tommy get a peek at those fouls? Hey, man, can you dig it?
Yeah.
Hey, man. You just don't walk in. You need somebody who knows the layout.
Yeah, you're right about that.
I know one Chicano dude.
What's his name?
Vega. Vega, yeah.
Yeah, man, yeah.
Right.
Yeah,
I see him. He been in the slam more times his old man than his old lady.
Oh, man. Yeah, Vega. I hear he's a tough mother.
Yeah. He's the dude that got Bad Willie's car open that time.
Yeah.
They put him in the slam at 9, he was back on the streets at 10.
Hey, man, you going to look for Vega?
Why not?
Well, you go over there, man, not me. Dig? I got my own thing to do.
I want to lay something out, man. I got a problem. I'm gonna get some files out of the police station.
Yeah, boy, you do have a problem.
Oh, Vega, man, you run the place like the back of your hand. You can go in and out of there easy as the wind.
Hey, brother, why should we help you? When them college freakouts tried to burn the barrio, where were the Black brothers, huh? Black brothers ain't done shit for us. Of course, that was 2 years ago. And you was just a little boy.
You're still a boy now. If I was a boy, I wouldn't be here. I don't see any Chicanos and no Black turf.
Hold it. You take on this big dude?
If that's what it takes.
Look, man. This one dude was always straight with you. Black dude. Mr. Kool. Somebody blew down Mr. Kool. And we want to cut off his action. That's it.
¿Te ayudamos?
Órale, lo que tú digas, Vega.
¿Te ayudamos?
Vamos a ayudarles a los negros. ¿Por qué no?
Cool. It was okay.
If this was for real, I'd have me 200 pounds of spit juice by now.
Hey, man.
How's it going?
Man, I never seen anybody fake a rumble like that.
What about the firecracker?
It should be going off any minute now. Are you sure you remember the layout?
I got it in my head.
Yeah.
240.
I thought I told you to sit down and shut up.
You gonna feel some nothing now, motherfucker.
Come on, man, crazy.
Hey, Split, man, come on, it's the pigs. Come on.
BT Chronic file while you're at it. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, come on.
Did you leave the door unlocked?
No.
Sweated man. I know a dude who took this route.
Yeah? How did he do?
Bad. See you, Shaft.
Later.
Yeah, man, you get some
files. That's bad as shit. What are you doing?
You're thumping off the pigs.
Yeah. All right.
We'll get some of pictures down now.
Yeah. Where are they, man?
Tell me. No mugshots, brother.
Man, I guess they put the pictures to the live dudes.
Sorry, little dude. Ain't no pictures to look at. You going over
there
and sit down.
Damn, you guess worse than Tommy.
Eddie Jones, Eddie. Slickhead Eddie. Age 27. Especially stealing hearses.
Hearses? Oh, man, he's the one to take a person's new cat hearse that time.
Yeah?
Yeah, man, that's some cool pull he made.
And listen to this. Claims his mother worked in a store where he played with bolts of satin when he was a kid. That's his reason for digging hearses.
That was fair.
Man, he been out about 3 months.
Hey, man, I know it's long, lanky ass, man. Yeah, that shit. Man, you dudes are stone crazy. Leave it to the fuzz. Hey, man, there's another one out on parole. Y'all remember Willie the Pimp?
Yeah. He's hanging around Beulah's beauty parlor, right?
Yeah, with all his women.
Right.
Oh, man, y'all gotta hear this. Entices young girls into a life of prostitution with a sweet singing voice, man. And use of a hypnotic herb which he slips into their drink.
On Mickey.
Right. Man, you want this guy?
Yeah, I take him. Had this cat singing soprano.
Yeah, right. Get it, maestro. Get it.
Yeah. Hello. Yeah. Listen to this. Billy Most, Eddie Sweet William, Eddie's Crazy Mama Most, or Billy Wells. This queen ain't just a pervert, but she pushes, forges, and sometimes a job-ass preacher. First to being dragged, but does his number in any direction this bed moves in.
Yeah, man, how'd he get caught?
Ah, cool, bust him on a kidnap rap, man.
I know some of them sweet-ass freaks. She's mine.
Oh, man, how you gonna handle a freak?
He can't even have himself.
Dig him.
See what else is here, man. Frank Crown, alias Acid Head, alias Frank Peters, alias Dog City King.
Don't tell me he's out.
Last week, man, and that's one bad dude.
Right, bro. Yeah, man. Since he always wears that red headband and the black beret and those dark glasses.
Right.
And considered dangerous.
Yeah, 2 years ago, Kool said this chick from killing herself with acid head. Yeah, but I don't want no part of that cat's action.
Right on.
Hey, man, we gotta track these dudes.
I dig what's on your mind, man, but like AP says, you could be sticking your neck into something real bad. Real bad, man.
Come on, let's get our ass on the street and start looking.
All right.
You got
you seen Willie the Pimp?
This is an upsell. Hey, come on, where my money? Where my money?
How about you?
Yeah, I know.
What is you?
You need one right now.
No, I haven't seen him. I'm trying to win some money.
You need one, man.
I'm Joe.
Say, man, come on.
I haven't
Joe.
Seen him.
Man,
what you talking about getting
a job, man? You ain't got all my money, man. You fired me. You don't want to pay it back.
Hey, make it. Hey, make it.
No, man.
We lose. We lose. We lose. Come on, shoot. My partner, shoot. My partner, shoot. My partner.
I don't know if I'm being finished. But I'd be afraid. I'd take some chance. Mike ain't down.
Have you seen one of the people around lately?
Let's go. We have 55. Give me a dollar, man.
Come on. Hey, man, you'll be
long.
Hey,
you take a chance, man. Come on. Get the hell on these people, man.
What do you know about it? Why are you asking us those questions?
I'm just looking for him.
Looking for
him? Singing lessons. Take care.
All righty. Hey,
Tom.
Cause it's black, ain't no excuse. Blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice.
Move! I'll kick what little brain you got right out of your head!
I got more good time between my two toes than you got between them two bow legs.
Move!
Listen, take time to see the store until I come back. Come on, little man, let's go get some candy. Something on you and your mom's.
Come on.
About Mr. Kool? What you think about it?
I don't think nothing about it. I've been pissed on by the damn police all my life.
I mean, who offed him?
I don't know nothing about nothing. What you want to know for anyway?
I want to find the mother.
Boy, you are crazy. Never has been and never will be. No pig in my pot of greens. You kids are gonna give up hubcaps and switch to finding cop killers. No shit. Yula! Move your scrummy black ass! I got my own problems. You two bit old mamas got no respect for property. Ain't nobody turning no 50 cent tricks in my front yard. Don't let mama upset you. Want to smoke?
I want the nigga that did it. I thought maybe your mama might have seen Willie the Pimp. Look, if you hear of him, you let me know.
I ain't seen you in a week. Mad at me or something?
I've been busy.
That's the only reason?
That's the only reason.
Later.
I saw the sign outside, last stop before the freeway, so I thought maybe I'd come in and fill up.
I'm in a bit of a hurry, AP, but come on in.
How about some sounds?
I said I was in a hurry, AP.
What's the matter with you, Mama? You uptight or something?
I said I was in a hurry. I've got to go someplace.
What's all that stuff?
All that stuff happens to be gifts for a very dear friend.
You jiving me, Mama?
No, AP. They're gifts for a very dear friend.
What the hell is this?
Charbot Blue, vintage 69.
The stuff I had in there was 8 hours old, but it said something.
What in the hell do you want coming around here? You want something, now what is it?
You know a queen named Billy Most, Crazy Mother Most, or Billy Well?
Why should I know, Miss Thing?
Ain't you cats got a club?
I'll let that pass. Why?
I just thought maybe you'd do me a favor.
Look, AP, you're crazy. And I really gotta go.
He's out of the slam. Maybe he had a grudge.
Grudge? Against who, baby?
Somebody like Mr. Kool.
That unfortunate policeman.
So, you don't know this mother, huh?
Like I told you before, baby. Billy Most, I never had the pleasure.
Check you later. And thanks, man.
Came to see Casey Armstrong, man.
Casey Armstrong here. Never too busy for a moment with enterprising young brothers. You may proceed.
This dude's a stone cat.
Cool, man. We knew he was blood to come see, you know. See, it was about Mr. Kool, you know, the black cop that got blown down the other day. Mm-hmm. Well, man ain't got nothing on that. So, like, me and a couple of friends, we did a thing on the station house, grabbed Mr. Kool's files, you know. Figured the guy who did it would be in them, you know.
Commendable. That's good thinking.
Yeah, we found a couple of dudes that really could have been it. But there's this one dude who's around. We just can't seem to get a lead. And we figured since she was the main man and everything.
I'm flattered. Go on. Go on.
Well, we was hoping that you'd duke us on Frank Crown. You know, acid head.
In other words, you want me to finger one of my own men for some no good wormy ass cop. They know.
Hell, sweetie, they're just kids. They can't hurt a soul.
The whole damn world hurts you.
No, 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 no. Mommy ain't gonna let him hurt you. No, 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 no.
Billy, baby, you gotta run.
He mentioned Mr. Kool.
Forget it. Forget it. Like I told you when you first come back, you should have stayed away till you wouldn't get yourself so upset.
She had that pretty sailor. She didn't want me sinking the ship.
Oh, sweetie, that wasn't it at all. I just didn't want you to get yourself hurt any more than you already have.
The whole damn world hurts you. My whole life they done laughed at me. Treated me like I wasn't human. Nobody let you be somebody. Then Kool come along and shame me.
Billy, you shouldn't have took that baby.
Oh, don't you be telling me what I shouldn't have done. It was mine, and Kool took it away from me.
But you've already finished, Kool. It's over, baby.
Hmm. It's over. Everybody could see how that baby loved me. Nobody never needed me like that before.
Billy, I love you. And I need you.
I didn't have to do nothing to make him love me, except to love him. That gal didn't want him. He shamed her. Because his daddy could have been just about anybody in Galveston. That baby needed me. That's why I took it. He loved me. Why did Kool have to take off my clothes? Why did he have to shave my ass? What am I? What am I? What am I? Some kind of beast?
Here, Billy. Take your baby.
Like my mama said, you mess with Billy Mose, and your black ass gonna die.
Every one of you dudes is crazy, and ain't no band-aid big enough to cover that.
Damn, man. I tried to tell you, dudes. Shit. Hey, man, I went by y'all's looking for you. Matthew was acting up, so Mama West let me bring him. I hope this taught you cats a lesson.
You can't teach these jive-ass niggas nothing.
Hey, look, if bad mama is all y'all came in here for, let the doorknob hit both of y'all in the ass.
Hey, man, I just don't want to see you young cats dead. If you're gonna start chasing guys like Armstrong, you might as well have it together.
So you gonna mess with guns, and next time cuts and bruises ain't all you gonna have.
Don't worry, Tommy, we ain't giving up.
Don't worry. We ain't giving up. Shit, man, I'm giving up. We got nothing. The pigs got nothing.
I got something.
So y'all bad niggas want to roll over for the man because y'all got a couple of lumps, huh?
Hey, man, it's not just the lumps. It's like the man said, we got nothing. We're better than the people we're attacking.
Well, what about Maria?
Maria? That fag? She's so bad out, she playing with dolls now. And she don't know nothing about Billy Mose.
That's not true.
What's not true?
Maria knows Billy Mose.
Well, come on, Mama.
Well, there's this crazy old white guy. He pays me $10 to, well, walk up and down his back. He likes all kinds of things. He said he knew this fag Maria. He pays her, too. He don't come around when he can get with her.
Well, come on, Mama, the good stuff.
Well, last week, he goes to see Maria. And this wild man beats Maria and threatens to kill him, too. He said it was Billy Mose.
You ever seen him before?
Just once. The dude had a party, had a baby there, said it was his.
That's when Kool busted him.
Well, man, if you know all this, why are you asking?
Girl, give me some information. What else?
Kool made him strip bare ass in front of everybody. And
that's it. The Dollar Maria's. It's gotta be Billy's. It's gotta be.
Hey, man, even in this town, you don't get busted for possession of a damn doll.
He kidnaps a baby. Kool takes it away from him, so he replaces it with a doll. Man, that ain't...
Hey, shut up, man. He's cooking.
Listen. Kool strips him. So what does Billy do?
He strips Kool.
You bet your black ass he does. The shirt was torn, the pants. He wanted Kool to be stripped bare ass in the street.
That's right, man. We got the dude, right. Man. We got him. Yeah.
Maybe we got him. Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Get the piece.
Cool, sis.
Split. Hey, watch Tommy. And, I'm sorry. I'll talk to you later on. AP, Monk, Gri Gri. Now go through the alley and cover the back way.
Yeah, man, I know just the place. This is Cranny Mims' old pad.
Right. Meet me through the front door.
Right. His black ass is mine. Yeah.
Ours.
Right on.
Thank you.
What that freak money done with him? Hey, man, come on, man. He's not near. Come on.
Baby. Oh, my baby. Kill me. Please, kill me. Please.
Thank you.
Hey, man. You okay?
Uh-huh. Okay, I want to go home. I'm hungry.
Okay.